Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam was passing water. A man passed by him and saluted him, but he sallallahu alayhi wasallam did not give response. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 821.